Good morning, students. Today our topic is addition of money. Here we have to add 78 rupees 25 paise and 17 rupees 50 paise. First of all, we write rupees and paise. Then we write rupees under rupees column and paise under paise column. First of all, we write 78 rupees 25 paise, then 17 rupees 50 paise. Then we put sign of addition. Here, first of all, we add paise, then rupees. 5 plus 0 is equal to 5. 2 plus 5 equal to 7. Then we add rupees. 8 plus 7 is equal to 15. 1 carry over आएगा ऊपर हमारे. Then 7 plus 1 8, 8 plus 1 9. So when we add 78 rupees 25 paise and 17 rupees 50 paise, then our answer is 95 rupees 75 paise. Answer equal to rupees 95 and 75 paise. डेसिमल के बाद ये पैसे हैं और ये 95 रुपीज है. क्लियर टू एवरीवन? थैंक यू स्टूडेंट्स.